now we can get a little deeper into the data. Let's look at the force. So the chart we're looking at here, the red line is, you can see there's some wild jumps there.
Right.
That's good.